He knows a lot about the science stuff, Professor Dave Explains.
Okay guys, for today's practice problem, we are going to cause benzene to undergo a series of three reactions. These are all electrophilic aromatic substitution reactions. So if you're unfamiliar with those, go ahead and check out my lecture on electrophilic aromatic substitution, as well as the directing groups lecture, because that is going to be relevant here. And we're going to generate product A, undergo another transformation, product B, undergo another transformation, product C. So what I want you to do is go ahead and draw possible structures for A, B, and C. Okay, so I've gone ahead and drawn the structures for A, B, and C, or at least one possible route for you here. So let's take a look at one reaction at a time. First of all, we're starting out with benzene, and these conditions, we're talking about a Friedel-Crafts alkylation. In a Friedel-Crafts alkylation, we take this alkyl fragment and we just pop it onto the benzene ring. Now in this first reaction, we have an unsubstituted benzene ring, so it is completely arbitrary which carbon you decide to put this isopropyl group on. I've arbitrarily decided to put it on the top carbon, but if we rotate this, anywhere you put that, it's going to be the same molecule, right? So, but after that, there begins to become a discrepancy in the legitimacy of it, because here, this is going to be a nitration. These are the conditions for nitration of a benzene ring, but this group right here, alkyl groups are orthopara directors. So that means that this isopropyl group must direct the incoming nitro group to the ortho or para position. Once again, to reiterate, in terms of ortho metapara directing groups, it is the group that is already on the ring that directs the incoming electrophile to its position, not the other way around. In other words, it does not matter that the incoming group is a nitro group and that nitro groups are metadirectors, because it is the alkyl group on the ring already that is doing the directing and is informing where the incoming group has to go. So this is going to be an ortho para director, and so I've arbitrarily chosen to put the nitro group at the para position, although not entirely arbitrarily, because there is some issue in terms of sterics, so I think that the para position is slightly more energetically favorable, although there are two ortho positions, but at any rate, both of these are correct. So I've chosen to substitute para right there. And then once I have this disubstituted benzene, the third step here, we've got a bromination. These are the conditions for bromination of the benzene ring. And now what we have here, this is ortho para, and this is a metadirector. And so what that means is that the ortho para positions here, this is ortho, this is ortho, and then this is para, which is already occupied. And then in terms of being a metadirector, the nitro group is also is also directing the incoming electrophile to those positions. So fortunately in this case, the two groups agree about where the incoming electrophile has to go. And in addition, both of these are chemically equivalent positions, because if you put it here, flip it over, it's over there. So they both result in the same product. And so this is going to be one possible product for this sequence of transformations. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.